Welcome to this trailer reaction of Independence Day 2, which is a very weird sequel to make for a very loved film and had a very definitive ending. So, shall we click play and see what it's all about? Standard logo. Okay, so got army vehicles, of course. Oh, UN. So it must be the aftermath of what happened.
We found something out here.
Uh-oh. More of them.
Something only you might understand.
Hey, Will Smith. Oh, he's back.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Is that a whole ship? Did we? Oh, nice, Chris Pine. It'll be good in this film. Oh, that looks so sick.
But it won't be enough.
I see them in my dreams.
So we got the decent weapons.
They're coming back.
Oh, he was the best part of it. Wasn't he, the original? Drunken guy. Dad's back. Standard. Is that the guy? That's Michael B. Jordan. I didn't know he was in this at all. Callback to the original. Oh, this looks brutal as fuck. So set in the modern age. She's president now. This looks amazing. I did not expect it to be this good. I thought it would be utter crap. It's got the same look and feel as well as the original. Nice. Yes. Oh, they're on the moon somehow. Well, using a spaceship. Oh, IMAX as well. That'd be dank in IMAX. Right, that was it. Thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe. Goodbye.